Senior living facility in Harrisburg is closing at the end of January. Butler Street Senior Living near Penbrook has around 40 residents. Kaplan Development Group says it decided to close the location because of shifts in the healthcare industry. The company says it is helping residents find new homes and employees find new work.
Well, Christmas is 1 week from